Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Claudio. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Today I'm going to show you how to create pop-out effects like this right here using Adobe Express. And I'm going to do it in under 3 minutes. So let's jump right in. All right, let's start by creating a blank project here. We'll go with the square format, and I'm going to find an image of someone that is jumping for this demo here. Let's scroll down. I think I'm going to go with, let's say, that one right there. Let me go ahead and resize this to fit on the screen. I can resize it afterwards as well. And what I'm going to do next is duplicate this image, and we're gonna add them here at the top. We're going to make sure that they're aligned. I selected both and choose the align, middle, and center. Perfect. And then what we're going to do for this top one here, we are going to remove the background. And what you'll see is the orange will still show up, but right up here at the top, you can see that the orange has been removed. And now what we're going to do next is here for the second image, the bottom layer one, we're going to crop that one. And we're going to crop that into a circle. And what I'm going to do is bring in that circle here. And what I want to do is hold, in this case, I'm using a Mac, is Shift and the Option. And that will allow me to make sure that I can resize it and stay in proportion. So you see right there, as I'm bringing it behind her, we're going to make that circle somewhat a bit smaller and right about there. And then I'm going to click out here. Then look at that. And you'll see, there are the two pieces here that make up this pop out effect. Let's go ahead and undo this and bring it back. And now what I'll do is select them all. So I'll hit the Command A, select all, and I can group this. And we're going to go ahead and resize this to make it centered here again, using Command and Option here on my Mac. I'm going to resize that. And we're going to have some fun here. Let's go to the elements over here. We're going to add a circle behind that orange here. We're going to use the circle option here, and I'm going to go ahead and resize this again, holding the Shift and Option here on the Mac, and resize that so it fits that circle there as close as I can. I'm going to just adjust with my arrows on the keyboard, and then what I'll do is just drag that to the back, and it's got a nice little contrast there. Kind of gives me a little bit of a Halloween vibes, even though we're already past Halloween here, but that's okay. Look at that. And if you want to, this outline here, or the white, we can go to the background color here since we have a little bit of time, and I'll use the dropper here. And what I'll do is touch some orange. So I've got like the orange on orange on orange if I want to, or not do that. But basically that is the pop-out effect here in Adobe Express. And that's it. In just a few steps, you have a fun pop-out effect using Adobe Express. And we did it all in under 3 minutes. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And for more Adobe Express tips, be sure to subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Have fun creating. Peace.